Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna continue on with the Couleur Caramel talk through of my collection, and let's start with eyebrows. So this is a lovely eyebrow kit where you can choose between a darker and a lighter kit. And as you can see here, I already used the darker kit and I've been using this for years actually. You can choose between different shades, which I love. So I tend to use the lighter shade in front of my brows, and then I use the medium shade in the middle to fill in my brow. I also love that the spoolie and the tiny brush is really, really good. Usually when you get stuff like this, I just toss them because they're so bad. So this one are actually the only brushes I use with this kit, so it comes really handy. I just wish there was a mirror in the lid here, otherwise this is a really, really nice product. Speaking of brows, they also have two shades of this eyebrow pencil. It comes in three different shades actually. I use the number 22 because it's more cool tone, which I prefer. And the lasting power of this is surprisingly good for being that creamy. And I like that the pen comes with a spoolie as well, so it's really handy on the go. So yeah. Continuing on the pencil journey, you really need to check out their eye and lip pencils. Yep. You can use them on both your eyes and lips, and the formula is so buttery smooth that I sometimes just use this lip pencil instead of a lipstick. And they contain organic shea butter and organic coconut oil, and has a pretty good lasting power for being that hydrating. So let me show you the shades I would put on my lips. These are some other shades I have in my collection, and they glide on so smoothly and won't thug on your eyelids. And you can easily smudge the liners and even use them as a cream eyeshadow. So here's what they look like when they are smudged out. I just use a small eye brush to smudge it out, and it's really, really easy. Okay, if you're into eyeshadows, you have to try these shadows. They are really, really good. And I would say that they're a pretty nice dupe to the MAC shadows. The pigmentation is awesome and they blend like a dream. And you can find so many different shades in the range, not just neutrals. I mean, even the matte shadows blend beautifully and really, really nice without a ton of fallout. I love that you can buy refills and build your own perfect palette, but you can also buy like a regular palette that really reminds me of the Naked palettes. So yeah. You can't create the perfect eye look without good tools. So Couleur Caramel has obviously really nice brushes as well, and these are the ones I carry in my collection. I mean, there's nothing much to it. The bristles are really soft and they work great. I mean, they work like an eyeshadow brush, so. Okay, finally we can talk lip product, which is one of my favorite makeup items to purchase. And these ones are really nice actually, and you can choose between a matte, satiny, glowy, metallic finish. And what is really cool is that these contain 57% active ingredients. I mean, except the matte formula. The matte formula contains 40% active ingredients. But anyway, that's a lot of active ingredients. And these are the colors I have in my collection, and contains both matte and satiny finishes. So it's formulated with organic castor oil that both softens and boosts the lips. So they are really hydrating and feels really nice on the lips. So let's do some swatches. Okay, next up we have some lip glosses, and to be honest, these didn't really make it for me. The pigmentation is great and they are really hydrating, but I just don't enjoy the amount of glitter that you can find in them. But if you enjoy that, you should definitely give this a go. I mean, there's nothing really wrong with the product itself. They just didn't make it for me. But let me swatch the shades I have so you can see how they look in different lights. Are you a fan of liquid eyeliners? You might like this one. The brush is actually really user-friendly, and you can achieve a really thin and precise line as well as a thicker line depending on how hard you press. It's formulated with organic aloe vera juice that will nourish your lashes, and it dries down pretty matte and can easily wash off with lukewarm water. It's just as simple as that. Last but not least, we have the belle of the ball, the mascaras. You can find actually 4 different types of mascara in the range, but I have this one and it's called the Backstage Mascara. It has this typical dome-shaped rubber wand that can easily coat every single lash. I mean, even the teeny tiny ones. And this one will separate, lengthen and add some thickness to the lashes and can easily layer for a more intense look. It's also formulated with organic acacia gum, which will protect the lashes when in use. And I mean, I just love a multitasking product that will also nourish your skin or lashes or whatnot when you use it. So that's really great. So, okay guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoy this talk through, and don't forget to watch my first episode if you missed that one. Is there any products you are extra curious to try after this video? Let me know. And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if you don't want to miss my upcoming videos. So until next time, bye!